So here we are, about 36 hours after the start. We are approximately 200 miles off the coast of France. We've been sailing, kind of reaching along out towards the west, trying to find this better wind in the depression. But it's been a really interesting start for us. You know, first night was full on, 30, 35 knots at times, and changing sails constantly. Had a small breakage, the J3 furler, but Boris has done a nice job of fixing that up now, so feeling pretty good going to this second night, and we'll keep pushing in the front back.